When God took his people to the promised land, he gave them their freedom and gave a command. He said, west of the Jordan, you can have all you see, but beware of their idols and be holy to me. Holiness, holiness, it's the only life that the Lord can bless. Holiness, holiness, it's the Lord's command, not the Lord's request. Now they heard the commandment, but did not obey. They hardened their hearts and wandered away from the goodness of God and the blessings he gave to traditions of men and the yoke of a slave. Holiness, holiness, it's the only life that the Lord can bless. Holiness, holiness, it's the Lord's command, not the Lord's request. Holiness, holiness, it's a life apart from the world's excess. For the people of God there remains a rest in holiness, holiness. Jesus is calling you, come take my hand. I'll lead you away from this wilderness land to a place full of goodness as far as you see. But remember who brought you and be holy to me. Holiness, holiness, it's not your food or drink, it's not the way you dress. Holiness, holiness, is to hear the Lord and to answer yes. Holiness, holiness, it's the only life that the Lord can bless. For the people of God, there remains a rest.